YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and welcome to a new Let's Play, kind of Spartan Ops. So, yeah, I have Dark with me.
I'm his guest, by the way.
So, let's start this, and we'll be playing on Legendary. All I gotta say is, I wonder if anyone besides me has done a legendary Let's Play solo on Halo 4.
Yeah, I wonder that, but if you don't believe me, guys, I didn't make my Let's Play because my capture card's broken right now. But yeah, I didn't make a Let's Play of it, but if you guys don't believe me...
Okay,
Spartan Sarah
quiet.
Palmer, Infinity Commander to all Navy, Army,
cutscene.
Marine Forces. You can relax. The Spartans are here. Spartan Miller to Fire Teams Castle, Majestic, Domino, Ivy, and Crimson. Sending coordinates for your ops now. Crimson, I'll be your handler for today.
Okay, so here we go.
Crimson,
you ready for this, Dark?
We're dropping you off behind enemy lines to lend Marines a hand. You heard Commander Palmer at the briefing. We're here to knock some heads together.
Oh, we got the
Crimson,
guy with the rocket launcher.
Commander Palmer. Your mission's not just about wreaking havoc, fun though that may be.
That's good.
Will you light up the targets for Crimson?
Already
on it, Commander. Those are power cores, intended for short-range wireless distribution. Destroy them or the Coveys will build bases and we'll have a hell of a time rooting them out.
There are Covenant vehicles available for acquisition.
Dig out the things on the left.
Miller, Phantom inbound on Crimson's position.
Where? Okay, now for the upper one.
Commander Palmer, Crimson has completed the first objective.
I don't need a second by second, Miller. Tell me once the other three are down.
There we go, you hit it.
You've got a Wraith closing in on your position.
Almost. There we go. Okay, time for the next one.
Oh,
Wraith.
Crimson.
You missed. How can you miss that? Whoa. I'll move to a better spot. Oh crap, 12 o'clock, 12 o'clock, 12 o'clock platform. Ow.
Crimson, be advised of enemy reinforcements.
Crap, move, you stupid warhog. Yeah, I'm running. What do you expect for Legendary? One more.
Crimson, heads up. Phantom inbound.
Don't sing songs because I could get a copyright strike. Oh crap. I got thrown out. He didn't die, Grunt didn't die. That was stupid. There's a 12 o'clock there. Oh, never mind, he ran away. There's Ian Lee. Oh my gosh. I know, can't do anything. Okay, get ready to kill the grunt. Going to him. Right there. Oh, never mind. Can you hit it? Oh crap, move, 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 move. I know. I don't want to get hit by it. But now. Up. Up. A little bit more. Aim up. There you go, you got it. Okay.
One more. Then you
okay,
can
shoot out the last one. Okay, one more shot. Okay.
final power
okay, Elite, shoot him in front of us.
Affirmative, Miller. Dalton, scramble a ride home for Crimson.
Pelican already on route, Commander. Need to finish securing the area. I'll mark the last
no idea.
Miles.
How did you miss him? The problem is the freaking
eyes up.
Phantoms.
You've got a Phantom coming your way.
Can you shoot at the Phantom?
Crimson, more copies arriving. Be ready. Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Nice. We'll just kind of sit back then and wait for him to spawn. Okay? Because it would be much easier if they all drop down and the Phantom leaves. That'll make it so much easier. Hopefully we can complete this in less than 15 minutes, because that would be awesome. Because since YouTube has me where I can't upload videos more than 15 minutes, which I really hate. Come on, die. Die. There you go, got him. Got him, nice. Oh man, there's three ghosts. Oh man. Dang, did I see three ghosts or just two? Oh crap. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Nice. Yeah, nice one, man.
Enjoy.
Ooh, nice one. Elite. I don't know. About to take out the guys down below. Can you get him right here? Yeah, I'm gonna... Hello! Yeah! Oh, man. Come on, get him, dude. Get some! Oh crap, oh crap, not good, not good. Oh, thank you, Marine. I give you thanks for that. Hauntar. Oh crap, they took the turrets. Ah. I know, because you gave me like 7,000 last time. Nice.
Drop pod incoming.
Yeah, that was awesome. Oh, crap. Oh, seriously? Stupid elites. Oh, taking the Wraith. You gonna take a Wraith or a... Or a ghost. Okay. If I can hit any of them, man, I suck in the raid.
Nice, Crimson, using the enemy's toys against them. Miller, recon says Phantom inbound.
Oh crap! They tase me. Help! Help! They tase me, man! Aw, oh, man. Oh, I hit him square on. You saw that? Oh, sorry. Yeah, you can go for the Wraith if you want, but we need to complete this real soon. So get in the Wraith and kick their butts. There's another Wraith.
Reinforcements inbound, Crimson.
Another dropship. die, dang nabbit. Die, stupid hunters. There we go. Just one. Don't die, dude.
Painting the last targets for you now.
I got him. I got them all.
Alright, Crimson. The ride's in now. Fall back to the LZ.
Well, that's the end of the mission, guys.
Crimson's heading for home. Ready?
I hope you all enjoyed the 11:15 right now. Hope you all enjoyed that. So don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe to YouTube. We'll talk to you guys in the next video.
Peace.